told by the chief of protocol to field one or two questions from the media. And please,
we are advised that in the last 12 months, ransom to the excess of $150 million has been paid to these criminals. And that's why they're becoming even more and more audacious in their activities. And we want, in our interactive discussions, also to address this issue.